Aussie card for today. Aussie card is presently attempting to tag this daily low right now. So we want to watch it. After this sideways correction they are making here, they will drop, tag that low, and reverse upside for us. So we want to watch out for that. We zoom to 4-hour time frame on Aussie card. On the 4-hour time frame, is presently correcting here right now. Once they are through with this sideways correction, they are dropping to tag that daily low. So we want to watch out for this drop today on Aussie card. We zoom to 1-hour time frame. We also watch out for that correction to complete itself here and give us that drop down to tag the daily low, is what we expect before the reversal upside will start. So we want to watch out for that today on Aussie card. Sell first to the daily low before reversal bear will come through. So we want to watch out for that as we draw in